जस्टिस, सो दे रीज देयर टू सपोर्ट महात्मा गांधी एंड द ब्रिटिश पीपल वर सरप्राइज एंड शॉक, दे वर नॉट एबल टू अंडरस्टैंड हाउ वी शुड कंट्रोल दिस बिग क्राउड. वेल महात्मा गांधी हेल्प देम एंड देन द मजिस्ट्रेट सेड ओके यू वी कैन लीव यू बट यू हैव टू टेक बेल. बेल मीन्स यू हैव टू एश्योर द कोर्ट बाई गिविंग सम मनी और बाई यू हैव टू गिव द सपोर्ट ऑफ एनी अदर पर्सन के ओके आई एम गोइंग टू टेक द रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी of this person that he or she will not do anything wrong in future, है ना? But Mahatma Gandhi said, no sir, you can give me punishment, but I am not going to give any bail because I know I have not committed anything wrong. So I don't think there is need of bail. But if still you are thinking I am not having the arrangement for bail, you can give me punishment. Well, finally judge has to leave Mahatma Gandhi. Because he thought, if I am going to give any punishment to Mahatma Gandhi, the whole crowd is going to beat us. How we will control? So they have to leave Mahatma Gandhi. Now Mahatma Gandhi was left. He was not given any punishment. Finally, he meet many other lawyers. So means like Rajendra Sharma, the British Kishore, means many other famous political people were there. But some of the lawyers said, sir, if the British government is going to arrest you, then what we people will do? We will go back to our home. And what will be the result of the problem of the sharecropping? Again, the farmers also will go back to their home. The problem will still there. So please, you should tell us how we should do if you are arrested. Then Mahatma Gandhi said ki if you all people are with me, then you should think that already we have won this problem. This Champaran problem is solved. So what Mahatma Gandhi did, he made teams, team of four, four people. Team A, team B, C, D, E in this way. He said, first I will be arrested. Then team B will go. Then C. In this way, you all people should give your arresting. Then the British government will be troubled. Okay, how many people they are going to arrest? Well, they have made one plan and they were thinking to execute this. They were thinking to apply this plan. But the British government was also very curious to know what is going on in Mahatma Gandhi's meeting. And they heard that Mahatma Gandhi has planned in such a way. So recently Mahatma Gandhi got one information, okay, now the British government has dismissed the case. Mean government is not going to give you any punishment, government is not going to arrest you. It means the government was surrendered. So for the first time, disobedience was won. How disobedience won? Because Mahatma Gandhi said, like, no, I am not going to follow your order, I am disobeying it. So disobedience was born, and then Mahatma Gandhi realized that this disobedience has big power. Even I can use this to make my India